back. Today I'm introducing some of my Nerf guns. My favorite one is the Stryfe, which I have added some modifications to make it look like a sniper. I'm going to have a kids Nerf game later, and I'm going to post it together with this video. So first I'm going to introduce my sniper Stryfe. Here there's a tripod and a side. And I also added a butt stock to make it longer. And it's a semi-automatic gun, so you can shoot like this. And then you press the trigger when you're ready. The next one is another Stryfe added with a long barrel tube at the front. I also have another side and also I added a buttstock. It's basically the same thing, just that it's a blue color one, which is quite rare now. Now over here, this is the fit furry. You should recognize this from the last video. Remember about the flipping of barrels, and then this is for you to pull back to load, and then you can shoot. Next up is the missile launcher or bazooka. It can shoot missiles, and they are quite big. You wanna see? You just pull it out and shoot. This is the modular Stryfe. I've added this small tube attachment and also a buttstock. This works using slam fire. You load it up and after that you look through this another side and you shoot. Last of all is the rapid Stryfe. It's the most popular and best gun. I added a buttstock and there's also a side installment. Hey, you know what? It's time to go for the kids Nerf.